It's Gigi. I am here showing you the latest from Di Devonti's lingerie. Yes, another new arrival. We've had this set before in a couple of colorways. It is the Delicious Lurex Lace, one of my personal favorite styles for the sparkly goodness. The lace is all stretch and comfy. It's got velvet. And this is the new colorway, which is an aubergine. But of course, as usual, although the pictures are great, high quality, they don't do the Lurex justice because you have to see the color and the light and how holographic it is. It's so beautiful. There's flecks of rose and gold and even like greeny colors. It's just so gorgeous. So the aubergine is a beautiful kind of dusty purple. The shade is really beautiful. I was surprised when I first pulled it out. I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't quite this purple. But I have come to really fall in love with it. It's really a gorgeous color. You can really appreciate the purple in the velvet. It's so pretty. The Lurex Lace bra we've had before, so if you've tried it, you should be your usual size. What I will say is I've previously said this fits more like the Madam X and is roomier, but after retrying it on, I'm taking that back. We all make mistakes, and I do feel most people will be more comfortable in their larger sister size of this. Like, for instance, I wear a 36F in Madam X. I retried the 38E in this, and I like it much better. I have a 36F in the Peach Lurex, and now I wish I had a 38E in the Peach Lurex because I did like the fit better in the 38E. Now back to beautiful aubergine. Aubergine, am I getting this right? Amethyst. I knew that sounded wrong. It's amethyst, everybody. No wonder I was surprised. I was expecting eggplant, but it's amethyst. Anyways, back to amethyst Lurex lace, which makes a lot more sense, actually. It's got, you know, the velvet strapping, the adorable tiny velvet bows. They're so tiny. I love the velvet bows. And then the plumper center bow with that gorgeous jewel. I love that. It's got that scallop edging on the band, and it's got that scallop edging at the cup. It looks so beautiful on. I've said this before, I love when you really look at the lace, it kind of looks like little dream clouds. Like, it's such a pretty lace. And then at the back, it's got Dita's signature cage style closure. Beautiful amethyst colored. A mesh for comfort, and of course a three hook and eye closure. The Lurex lace does not have any padding of any sort, but it does have a quarter cup lingerie net lining, which helps with shaping and support without adding any extra padding or whatnot. So it's still very delightfully sheer. This is one of my favorite bras I've ever worn. And now that I've tried the 38E, I'm super excited. I love this bra. It's so wearable. For me, I think it looks great under anything. I love the bust line. It's not too high, it's not too low, but you can wear it under your, you know, almost anything. Gorgeous, gorgeous bra. The belt for the Lurex lace is the wider style, kind of cincher-esque, waspy-esque style belts. And again, one of the reasons I love the Lurex lace is it's so forgiving. It's got great stretch. It's got stretch. The lace itself has stretch. So it's very comfortable. For instance, I'm about a 33 to 34 inch waist. So I'm really edging out of XL in Di Devonti's lingerie. These wider style belts in collections like Severine feel too tight for me. I can't really wear them. The Lurex lace in the XL, I am fine with. It is very comfortable. So I would say it fits true to size, but has give. So again, if you're in between, you could size down. Or if you're, you know, an inch bigger than the XL, I think you could still wear it. It's got the boning, so it sits really lovely on the body. It's got the 6 straps, velvet of course, with little velvet bows on each strap. Gold tone hardware. At the back, you've got 4 row hook and eye closure, 3 placket. So nice and wide, so it looks really beautiful on. Yeah, I love, I can't say that enough to you. I can't say that enough to you. I love, love, love the Lurex lace set. It is so beautiful and so comfortable. So the Lurex lace, like a lot of the fashion sets from Dita Von T's lingerie, does come with 2 different panty options. The bikini brief, which again, super stretchy. The mesh is stretchy at the back and the lace is stretchy at the front, meaning even though my hips are 10 inches about outside of the size range, I can wear these. They're skimpy, but I can wear them fine. And I actually really like the way they look. So it's got the scallop at the top as well, and the little bow, the beautiful Lurex lace, so shimmery. And then at the back, it's got that signature ruching. So I would advise, again, sticking to the size chart, but if you're in between, you can choose to size down. Or if you're like me and you exceed the XL by a bit, you could likely still get away with it if you don't mind a snug fit. But yeah, very comfortable. Very, very comfortable, this style. And then, of course, there's the thong option, which I usually don't even attempt because I'm definitely not a large and the thongs stop at large. I did, over my own, of course. And it went on like a breeze and it actually looked really good. So this goes back to my theory that the reason they stop at L in the thong is, of course, to save on not manufacturing more than you can sell, but also because the nature of a thong is hips and butt out, you don't have to worry about that measurement so much. It's just up here. Because their thongs are all mesh at the back, they have amazing stretch. Again, my hips and butt well exceed the XL, and I got the large thong on in this particular set quite easily. If I were more of a thong person, I would totally wear it. Yeah, so again, it's got the beautiful scallop, the little bow, the Lurex lace, and then the stretchy, stretchy mesh back, making it superbly comfortable. And of course, all of their bottoms have the cotton gusset for comfort too. What else can I say about Amethyst Lurex lace? It's stunning, it's gorgeous. As usual, very limited size range. That's how I'm able to constantly bring in so many new exciting sets for you. I basically just do a size run in most of our sets. So if you love it, don't hesitate and miss out. Because unfortunately I can't special order fashion lines typically with Dita Von T's lingerie. So yeah, don't sleep on Amethyst. She is pretty. And just in time for Easter, if you want to get festive, I think this is Easter-y. Why not? Pair it with, what would I pair it with stockings wise? It's a little tough. It's a little tough. I mean, you could have some fun. You could pair it with the mustard. That would be very Easter-y, actually. That would. All right. Amethyst lace from Dita Von T's lingerie. Now in stock. 32-38 B2E/F. And extra small to extra large. Thank you. Bye.